Looking good. The scenery's a little bland, though.
All right. Let's proceed with functionality testing. We're starting with electro-optical targeting systems calibration.
Sam, I'm going to display a virtual target. Try to follow it visually. If things seem backwards, let me know and I'll adjust the optical nerve sensors.
You know, this is a real pain in the ass. How many times you guys gonna make me do this?
It's important we have baselines, Gideon. Just because you can read a manual doesn't mean you know what you're doing.
True. You know I know what I'm doing, so let's do something different. What's on today's test schedule?
Look, I know you're in a rush to get to the bar, but we've got a lot to go over. Passing full control to you now.
Go ahead and give us some basic rotational movement readings.
Skeletal actuators functioning nominally.
We're going to get readings on boost limitation. Engage whenever you want.
Overheating.
That's maximum practical output on our current reactor design.
The suit's cooling system can't keep up with that output level. It's causing some temporary performance loss, especially in the skeletal actuators. I'm losing like 30% mobility here.
30% is within our project goals.
Elena, let's move on before Frank reads us the project grant, chapter and verse.
Firing systems. Proceed with test.
Affirmative. Launching virtual target.
We're going to adjust target acquisition.
Recoil compensators are on and functioning normally.
You can't suppress the recoil anymore?
Sam, your weapon isn't exactly stock.
I know. I'm changing blade modes. Let's try firing something different.
We're still working on expanding the number of configurations stored in memory. You can't just scan whatever you want and have it work. That being said, go ahead and activate the scanner.
Replicate what already exists, even the imperfections.
Now we're going to check the grenade mounts. How far we can push the actuators.
I'm releasing an object to test your impact force.
Our friends at the Pentagon were happy to lend us a brand new piece of equipment. Electromagnetic armor. Punch it as much as you'd like, Sam.
Confirming electromagnetic reaction. Sam, give the electromagnetic engine generating the reaction force a second to cool.
So we can't hit the thing too quick, huh?
Go ahead and punch it again.
Nothing beats the old 1-2.
Looks like you've still got some bite in you, Sam.
Sam, we took the measurements we made of your brain's sympathetic nervous system and tuned the R's suit synaptic emitters to augment your reactions under fire.
It doesn't really make walking around with electrodes all day any more comfortable.
Small price to pay for having elevated synaptic activity during critical fight-or-flight situations.
Will you two quit bickering like a couple of MIT grad students? Now let's proceed with our test of the R's functionality. Let me know when you're ready, Sam.
Okay.
I finished implementing the manual trigger system you asked for. The system will automatically lock if it detects any life-threatening imbalances in your hormonal levels due to extended use.
Very well. I think that's enough for today's test.
Good job, Sam.
That little workout made me hungry. Elena, you up for some luckies?
Thank you. The Order of the Russian Star now welcomes you to the inauguration of a new Russian state.
My order is now the only authority in Russia. In 10 hours, we exercise our newfound strength once again.
There is but one way to prevent the destruction of
New York City.
Your complete and unconditional surrender.
My fellow Americans, today has been a day of great tragedy. San Francisco will never be the same. And the toll of our war has increased by countless men, women, and children. Their loss is deeply felt by every American. To those who have committed this heinous act, we say firmly, we will not negotiate with those who wish to destroy us. Our strength is unmatched. Our will resolute. We will be victorious. God bless you all. And God bless the United States of America.
SCO-1 Providence is currently under the control of those responsible for the coup in Moscow. We believe the operation is being led by a Red known as Zaitsev. Oh yeah, this is Sam. DARPA sent him to come along with us. Men, we've got 8 hours to stop New York from becoming the next San Francisco. Make no mistake, we will stop that from happening.
Sam, I'm not sure if you've noticed, but your new friends don't seem too fond of you.
DARPA operatives take their orders directly from POTUS and SecDef. These guys are just interested in marking their territory.
Sam, remember why we're here.
Just listen to me. The American government has been betrayed by one of its own. You two are the only ones I can trust with this information. The Russian military is planning on using the microwave energy array to attack the U.S. As its designer, I cannot abide this misuse for such a heinous purpose. You know what must be done.
We'll get the professor back. This place, hell, even this suit runs on his energy designs. He's too valuable to kill.
I know.
This the toy you've been working on? Not even scratched. You did get some training in this thing, right?
Our simulators are very thorough. They did quite a number on you, huh? We could use you as a test subject at DARPA.
What the fuck, man?
Going in hard and fast! All units, stay to the rails!
You're not allowed to smoke on the ship.
hell's going on down here?
Get on board, sir. We're ready for wheels up.
Hoorah! Come on, you ape! You wanna live forever?
Thank you.
The arrivals plaza for landing bay 3 is up ahead.
We've got heavy fighting in the plaza. Bravo, move forward but maintain cover.
Roger that.
Guess it's time for the real thing.
Your suit is performing at nominal level, Sam.
Never had a girl say that to me before. Take this.
A little warmer reception than I was hoping for.
Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Is above you. You need to get up there and open it.
Burns, I need some backup.
Franklin, Rios, you two escort Sam. Everyone else, provide cover.
Enemy clip, all clear.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Two enemy transports approaching from the rear.
Prepare to intercept enemy transports.
Oh.
A heat source is coming up from within the substructure.
I need a bit more intel than that.
Data analysis complete. It's highly probable we're looking at the Russian KNRB-0 Argus robot that's been at the center of the arms control debate.
I think I'm gonna need a bigger gun.
It's a monocoque design. They sacrificed armor for payload capacity, so the outer shell should have some strength issues.
Rather go all out than bother with defense. Time to hit hard and make him regret it. Pistol Kelly handy.
Yeah. That's the Objective complete. Well done.
If you say so. No time for pissing in the wind. Let's go.
Gladly.
I've opened the main gate.
Bravo, advance through the gate. But keep it closed until reinforcements arrive.
This is gonna be fun. Not what I was after, but it'll do.
That teleportation system to get around the colony?
We're still working on that at DARPA.
And you haven't tried it on humans yet?
No, but when we did try it out, we had a rat who literally had its head shoved up its ass.
Figures that's the best you could do.
Hey, it'll be at least 3 more years before we can get a human in that state.
Rendezvousing with friendlies ahead. Sending over coordinates.
Understood. Bravo, move out.
This'll come in handy.
This is gonna be fun.
Coming for me.
Thanks. You saved the others?
Yeah, they're already free.
They're lost. Those bindings felt great.
I don't believe this.
The gate is open. There should be an elevator on the other side.
Y'all hear that? That's our ticket out. Get for the elevator.
Stay here.
Yes, sir!
Will you die?
Come on, we're moving.
Shit.
Francis, get back to the cave!
Burns! I still got one out there!
Just shut that thing!
It's still helping!
Thank you.
This is a bigger pain than I thought it'd be.
I've got 3 Victory APCs heading for you.
Ah, something we can rely on for once. Your DARPA railguns are a piece of work, let me tell you.
Get out of the way!
Someone blow that thing up!
Sam, remember the high explosives equipped in the suit.
Coming right up.
Fire in the hole!
You're safe to detonate now.
Boom! Move on through! Just one of you.
Mike 2 was destroyed by enemy fire, and Mike 4 had a mechanical.
R for the course.
Enemies ahead.
They won't be for long.
Relax. We take them on here, we risk the structural integrity of the tunnel.
Dark eggheads.
Everybody, back up! Bubble bomb!
Knock a book, that thing!
That thing's running the show?
That thing is called a jellyfish. It's an area superiority guided mobile explosive, easily capable of destroying a life bunker.
Don't even think about getting close to that thing. It'll take us all out.
What about the tunnel?
Better ideas.
Swarming above us!
It's fine! We need to take down the jellyfish first!
Explosives are set.
That's not going to be enough to take down the barricade. You need to place another set of charges.
explosive set. Take cover.
Good. Now get out of here, Sam. I'll let you know when you're on. Still picking up signs of enemy activity. Proceed with caution.
They aren't gonna go away. When do we get out of this tunnel?
Still a ways to go.
Tunnel's ass!
Roger that!
This colony won't be walking straight for a while. Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving.
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Damn! Got all eyes over here!
Defend the lift! Mike 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
Shoot the damn thing!
Thank you.
Everyone to the lift!
Take the lift to the left. There should be a control panel on board.
All clear.
What happened?
Not sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
Our eyes coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Should be okay.
Professor Candide?
Professor?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now. Hold still. Administering epi.
Much I want from Mr. Candide.
You need practice.
I wonder if this asshole realizes we patented the art soon. Moving pretty good for a knockoff.
Fuck me.